Hitler was an altar boy and considered becoming a priest in his youth. However, he later became an opponent of Christianity and was inspired by Martin Luther, the leader of the Protestant Reformation.